Hello everyone, HugeN1 here today, and today we are playing Injustice 2 because from this point on we're doing Injustice 2 on Tuesdays. Every Tuesday we're going to be playing Injustice 2. So for today we're just going to be doing random characters because I have nothing planned at the moment. So the first
Green Arrow
versus
Cheetah.
No, these characters were not made by me. I'll put it on medium because that's what I do.
Fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
And it's not freaking easy as frick.
I heard right. You're a PhD.
A minor detail.
Man, you need a publicist.
Begin.
Bang, bang. Bang, that is already not super good. Apparently super good is where you take absolutely no damage.
People laugh at the bow.
You're dead now. Actually, you know what? Every time I win that, I'll gain a difficulty, and every time I lose, I get it down. Wow.
You too will bleed.
My kingdom for a spray bottle.
Oh, you're a troll. Get up. Bang, you're dead. Guess this means I have to fight the hard opponent.
Green Arrow wins.
Which I'm probably gonna lose. Actually, no, I will lose because I can't do anything about it. Select
Scarecrow
versus
Green Arrow
on hard, which means I'm going to lose.
Fighters approaching in Atlantis.
If you saw yesterday's video, that there's gonna be 6 days until the new series comes out.
Ever run out of arrows?
On rare occasions, yes.
It's gonna be exciting for most
Doesn't
of y'all.
Doesn't that scare you?
Begin.
If you're a Minecraft fan. I can't pick that up. Okay, that's bad. I need to use flight attack. This is why I really lose against hards. I gotta always leave my guard open. Even if I try to block, they still get it. How does he block that quickly? Gosh, man. How is it to control where I throw that piece of thing? Jesus, quick. And that means it going back down.
Green Arrow wins.
Because I'm not good at defeating AIs harder than media. Alright, next character.
Robin.
Robin, the OP god, because he always kills me with his sword.
Fighters approaching Atlantis.
Okay, so we're gonna go here then. Check the time. We're about halfway through the video.
Get lost, Canary.
Don't get testy, Junior.
Then don't test me.
Begin.
What the heck? I have forgot this guy's combos, since I never used them. Freaking retards. This should be a difference between hard and medium. That's where I can find it.
Can we skip the 10 count?
I didn't even get a chance to block. Sword sucks for players, but it's OP without AI. Now I have to go to the difficulty that there's no point in going to.
Green
which
arrow.
Is sad as frick.
Firestorm. Fighters approaching Gotham City.
Okay, we've still got 8 minutes, around 8 minutes.
Is it true you've got an arrow cave?
It's called the Quiver now. Better, but still lame.
Begin.
Trying to beat something that's useless to beat. Freeze fire with ice. Wait, how can you... It's not even doing my controls. Tuesdays, so please be sure to tune in on Tuesdays if you want to watch more Injustice. I'm using PlayStation for this. Now, we're going to have a hidden cursor, so you won't know the characters until we get into the match. At least for this match only.
Fighters approaching Red Sun Prison.
The video and just, you'd see them there. But it doesn't matter. Good thing it doesn't take too long to load. Looks like I'm Captain Cold versus Gorilla Grodd.
Can't help it, I'm friendly.
Defective tongue and ears.
begin.
It's a big gorilla. We just smashed it. This looks like a skin that would be in Fortnite, but really this is a PC thing. Is this guy gonna be an idiot, or is he gonna be smart and block it? Okay, this guy's gonna be an idiot. Okay, very well. I had enough of these stupid retards.
You are an absolute zero.
Not what my bank account says.
I have no keys, but... uses this whole freaking thing. Just run over, you dummy. Okay, this is most likely going to be the final match.
Atrocitus. Gorilla Grodd.
Versus the darn ape I just lost to. And this is most likely, this is going to be our last match of the video. One last match. This one's no point either because it's easy.
Begin.
Dang, I got him. The cat got him. What did I just do? Die, you big fat ape. This is what you get for you killing me. The bosses will kill you.
We'll burn you all! That is your fate!
Why do they always do that, man? It's like the freaking every single time. It's like I don't even remember how to do the clutch mode, so like that I know. I used to know how to do it, now I don't remember how to do it anymore because like probably at least two or three months since I last played this game. I'm gonna push him off the cat. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video.
Atrocitus wins.
I kind of did. You know, I lost like 3 times. So if you want to see some more of my action, like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell icon for more from Hujoden1. And have a nice day. I will see you all in the next video.